right, we have.
For the play of our national anthem.
We have the Portchester Rams versus Fox Lane. Here we go.
Yeah. Thank you.
Buddy. Oh, by the way, that the thing that we signed them up for, it's from 8 to 4:30.
You want in order?
Yeah.
Is he okay?
Steve, that's two bad calls already. Actually three, but one was questionable.
Yeah.
In Portchester.
Portchester goal scored by number 10, Nicholas Kellis.
Thank you. Kick it. Dave's.
Thank you.
That's a bad call. Portchester Rams up 1-0 halftime. All right, this is the second half. The Rams are up 1-0. Here we go. Thank you.
tackles back.
Scored by number 10, Dennis Argueta.
Meetings.
you gotta be kidding me. Wow, another bad call.
I'd like to try to tell you a little bit about the just kind of the tech news. On top, Tucker, you got that.
Another bad call.
Thank you.
As you can see by the crowd reaction, another bad call.
Come on! participate in. Because I really have to leave. So good to see you. We should all get together one day. We should have a girl's talk about that. We should really work on that. We did that
Nicholas Tellez, number 10.
Don't quit,
Another bad call from the ref. That should have been a call. You know, they missed every handball, gave the ball away to the other team. Both teams. I mean, other team, they should have had the call.
Come on.
That should have been another call. That should have been another call. But this is how kids get hurt.
Maybe he didn't call it because
but it's not the point. Sides. Steve, this is some of the worst refings I ever seen in my life. Bad calls on both.
Yeah, on both sides.
Why would you do that? I don't think they're gonna have enough time to get this playoff. Take a picture of that? 2-1 final for Chester Rams.